folks. Here's another wee Finnock. Oh, they just come off the hook, but I'm glad that come off the hook, because I really don't want to be catching Finnock. But there's been quite a few here today, so it's good to see that the future generations are coming on nice and strong, despite living what they live in at the minute. Anyway, we'll keep fishing on. Hopefully get a few more. As you can see, the river's looking tip-top.